hail. This frozen precipitation can grow as big or bigger than grapefruits. So it's no wonder that this stuff causes more than $1 billion in damage in our country annually. I'm WNCN Chief Meteorologist Wes Hohenstein, and that's a fact.
For more weather facts, check out WNCN.com/weatherfacts.
Anyone bring a juicer?